is Valerie Wong, and I am the team leader of Design Team 19. We are OcuSound, a team of biomedical engineers working towards a common goal of improving accessible glaucoma monitoring with acoustic tonometry by leveraging sound wave technology. Our project revolves around preventing vision loss due to glaucoma. This chronic progressive eye disease is caused by damage to the optic nerve, which is usually due to excessive fluid buildup in the eye, which results in vision loss. And currently, there is no cure for glaucoma, and unfortunately, it is the leading cause of irreversible blindness with a disproportionately high burden in low and middle income countries. And intraocular pressure or IOP measurement through a process known as tonometry is a primary means of screening and monitoring glaucoma. My team and I are working towards improving glaucoma monitoring by developing a low-cost, personalized, and intuitive acoustic tonometer for convenient at-home self-monitoring of intraocular pressure, which enables glaucoma patients to track their disease progression. We are leveraging sound wave technology and the acoustic properties of the eye to allow for non-invasive, non-contact IOP evaluation. And this removes the need for disposable components, sterilization, and third-party intervention, along with anesthesia. Using a MEMS speaker, our device emits a pulse of sound at the cornea of the eye and a photodiode that analyzes the movement of the speaker diaphragm modeled by a dampening spring, along with a microprocessor that calculates IOP within seconds. So we're working to advance OcuSound's signal processing algorithm to mitigate extraneous noise and offer a simple indicator to empower patients and enable timely follow-up to reduce the incidence of glaucoma patients that progress to total blindness.